Right now, we've got some breaking news for you out of Las Vegas. An apparent drive-by shooting targeting rapper actor Tupac Shakur.
Early hey, yo, Big, come in here, man.
At the time of the shooting, which occurred just on the Las Vegas Strip, Shakur was accompanied by his producer, Suge Knight. Police are not yet indicating any suspects. However, eyewitnesses reported hearing multiple gunshots. Shakur was airlifted to the Las Vegas University Medical Center with 4 gunshot wounds and is reported to be in critical
condition. What the fuck?